Assalamu alaikum. So here we'll take a look how to upload APNS file to your Firebase account. Well, so you should select your project and then come to this project settings over here and then click on cloud messaging. And over here you will see it says that upload APNS auth key. Okay, well, so for this one we need the file key ID and team ID. Well, how to get them? Definitely have to get them from your developer Apple account, like over here, and here there should be a file downloadable, which I already did, so that's why it's gray. And two important information over here we will have. So here, this is your team ID, which we need, and this is the key ID for this APNS. Okay, well, now I have already downloaded it, so that's why it's gray. So now I'll come over here and click on this upload button, and I'll browse to my file. So here is my APNS auth key file. So I'll select this one and upload it. And right after that, now this Firebase dashboard has automatically detected my team ID. If it didn't, then I would have to copy from here. Okay, so now I'll copy the key ID, then I would come over here and then I'll paste it over here and I'll click upload. Now with this setup, now I'll be able to send a notification to my Flutter device or iOS device. Okay, so that's how you upload your APNS auth key. Thank you.